3, 2, 1, all systems online. You are in heaven. You're here to kill the boss. They know you're do what I say if you want to live. Let's test our controls. Have some fun, boys. Bring them down. This would have been great if they had voice acting in here. Purposely just short tempered, hardwired. So I will end you. Oh no, it's a big laser thing. Look at you. Ow, ow. Ah, there you go. There we go. This is gonna be helpful. This crazy guy in downtown Ragnar, who is genius at modifying technical gadgets, seeing my guy's hands on a unique squad pistol, turn into something much more dangerous. Shotguns. Oh man. I spent a shotgun and create a deep. Okay, this is a shotgun, that's a shotgun. They are both the same.
Get it, boys!
Thank you. SMG. Dargo, what's up, man? How's your weekend going, dude? Sometimes life can be so simple.
Nobody gets in.
You wanna kill my boss up? Make sure you know that's all there is to have HP. I'm setting a timer. You die when it reaches zero, kill your enemies with delay and fight as fast as you wanna live. Jeez. Trying to reach someone has active damn brain. This is setup. They send you to assassinate the boss of heaven. It's more bad news. They took your brother to make sure you did the job. That means they'll kill him unless you get him back first. Get out of fast. Retro, I'll contact you there. I think S stands for super. Thank you. What do we do here? Early Christmas present. What do we have here? Christmas present. We got a shade boy. We need a few repairs, a few parts. Alright, guys. Ugly AF. Where you, we hit after that shit show in heaven, not a great place, but there are good people here, good for us anyway. Alright, still alive, see? I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't brought you back myself. Do you remember anything at all, how you got here? Whatever happened to left your mess, boy? I fished you out of the gutter. It's one arm guard, blood and wire. Really, that mask of yours was doing all kinds of haywire. Normally, I'd have scrapped you parts. I helped you only because she asked me to, although ass doesn't exactly cut it. I put your faceplate back together with spit and glue and bubblegum, hehe. And I've called a new arm. Took some doing. Your hardware is older than dirt. I also fixed your new citizenship. Thought you might be need a fresh start. You can now earn karma back and get a legal customer, sort of. Let me see how. Let me show you how it works. These are skill points. Use them to acquire. New abilities are unlocked as you gain karma and skill points. You can learn new abilities and various analysis between each ability. Skill point. Alright, cool. The boss, aka Big Dog, he stands at the top of heaven. Not much is known about the powerful man in Raynard, but his lust for power is legendary. He must have made countless enemies. Her, that's me. Recently I saved your ass, your head, actually, from exploding. Someone hacked your brain, took control of you, happened to be snooping around in heaven, sick, here, dead, and exists with regular mortals. Of course, saw that there was hope happening. Managed to intervene. Brother. Brother! You're Regnock South now, bottom of the bottom. Trouble will find you soon enough unless you find it first. Gotta move fast if you want to save your brother. I combed through the shit left in your head of the hack and found a clue. Headed in the shifter, codename Wizard, traced the signal to Ragnarok South. There's an ex-cop, Rustem, who's glued to a stool in Vegas bar. He's well connected for a drunk. If Wizard is in town, talk to him. Remember, you can hit L if you get confused. Gosh, forgot to do more. Where's my sushi? Instead of the face to place, you know what you want. This wizard calls himself a tech specialist. I'm guessing you call him the next victim. Hang a local game called Creeps. They make people disappear. Lots of her. They're on her park garage. If you're looking for the next you can find someone else. Like karma body for your buddies in the forest and split with you. Cool. whisper in your head, do you trust it?
Yeah.
Ready to protect his Alright, so goddamn cats for the most data cube. I don't know the transmission. Cute autonomous. Oh my god, autonomous transmission system. Spies from heaven, find them. Jackie and pull the data. Get back to me. The cats, I don't remember.
What? Huh?
If you're planning to do some sightseeing, you come across something. You can dig up some juicy insider and put it in the way. Ah, there's a cat. Creep's nest. We're chasing a wizard. Idiot who hacked your brain. You must be shitting his pants if he's hoping the creeps will protect him. Creeps dead now. Be careful. Don't misestimate the creeps. They're shitheads, but they're lethal. Creeps are a gang of deranged third children haunted by the system, hiding underground. Their leader is legendary psycho named Nerve. He keeps them together with terror, twisted father, affliction. Wizard's close by. His creep's latest meal ticket, so they won't let him go without a fight. These guys will kill you quick as they will. Go in, puppy. Wait, I just get called a puppy. I did. Sloppy hacker, ambitious coward. That's as much as I saw.
Hunt him down.
Stash's location, creeps nest, creeps fire. Oh, cool. Yeah. All right. He left the organization behind. His business way of purpose. All right, I'll be right back. Hurt by that. Poor man, let's bounce. That's a trap. Interesting piece of engineering, huh? Creeps can make traps out of anything. Garbage cans, rusty pipes. It's kind of cute. Is it? Yo, doo-doo. Are my boxes all messed up? I did fuck up, really? Creeps are seriously screwed up. They've known to drag cops here, torching them to death just for kicks. Guess that's a cop. Don't know what that was. I do not, but let me look and see if I can get from past. Definitely, man. Definitely. Also, since you're on computer, look it up on Cheap Shark, man. Exclamation CS to get the link really fast. It searches all the websites, but it doesn't search passes, right? It doesn't search the monthly passes, but it does search for cheapest. That's how I found it when it was like $10. You just got karma collected to level up. Does that mean I leveled up? Missions. Database. Opportunist, creep artist, hooligan. All Doc asshole is a dick for making me drink all that. Are you seriously? How much were you drinking, though? You know, I was watching my stream, so I wasn't able to, you know, the game. I was watching the game, so I wasn't able to really follow how much you were drinking, but you were talking about how much you were drinking. I just don't know. How much did you drink? Obviously a lot, but... Okay, I'm confused. How do I get out of here? Alright, so you're so lost, man. It's creep territory. You know what we do to flamers like you? Nod. Look, mascot, let's give you that. Come on, boys. Psychotic, relentless, poorly armed, attacking swarms. Oh, I missed it. Shit. Can't pick up any of these weapons. Come on. You were after I raided you. No, oh, I died. Arms on the floor, that's awesome. Leveled up to level 2. It's Jack Daniels in like 2 or 3 games with Apex or something. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, that's cool that you guys were playing Apex, man. Yeah, he seemed pretty cool, man. I'm happy he found my channel. Happy connected y'all. I'm thinking we should do that every Sunday if we can. If our adulting allows it, we should definitely do it every Sunday. Same time block. I know it's harder for him because he's like different time zone completely, you know? Yeah. He's got Shivery? Shivery 2? Because that was 2 that we were talking about. I know, that would suck. We all are excited, we all have Chivalry, and then it turns out, like, Chivalry, one has Chivalry 1, one has Chivalry 2, one has a DLC. Fuck, dude. Ooh, that's exciting. That's exciting. Why are they hiding underneath fucking... Dude, this literally came out of a fucking car. Weirdo. I suppose. You got edit on pass, sweet. So that probably means you're like, that's some weird music. You probably like downloading it right now, or I don't know how pass works completely. Storm. Ooh. Storm is definitely the best one. Home run with that dude's head. Holy crap. Shit, what happened? What am I paying you for? Stop him. Looks like Wizard is alright. He's fashion sense as bad as this goes. Bottom floor is dead end. You can corner him there. Fetch boy. Why am I being called a puppy? Bitch called me a puppy earlier. She saved me, apparently, from my head exploding. But I mean, in a sense, she hacked me, even though I was already hacked. But they're doing a really good job at choosing good games to add to it. Oh, that's cool. Okay, wait. You've made such a mess that the weapons recycling grinder has been activated to clean it up. Maybe it will make some progress in the suite. I want to watch someone play it because I want to watch someone I know play it, like you, so I can actually like see it, how it really is, not any editing or any of that shit, you know. I for my birthday went over my budget when it came to all the games I purchased for myself, so does that make sense? You know, like I'm kind of like, oh shit. Recycle it. Boom. Getting all that karma leveling up. Getting that thing. cool. Oh, what the fuck? Sub-Zero! Yeah, let's try it. Grab the purple one. Oh, dude, have you ever had Guinness with ice cream? Fucking amazing. It's definitely the best root beer float I've ever had. Wait, I'm supposed to... Oh. Maybe? Stun enemies with the range... Within a range area, press X to throw. Ooh, it's like a mine or something? What is this? Reflex booster. Slow down time to boost your reflexes. Yes. And also... That. What's up? How's your Saturday? Oh, I got a better gun. Grind it. Might be playing Fortnite today. I'm actually kind of excited because, like, some people have been like, dude, you play Fortnite? You play Fortnite? I'm like, no, it's full of kids. Anyway, so I finally found some streamers that are, like, my age that, one, they play the game a lot. And they want to squad up. So we're going to probably do that later on today. Again, unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to, well, not unfortunately, I'm really excited. Tonight, me and my fiance are going to see Batman, the movie. I haven't seen any trailers for it. All I know is that I've always been the biggest Batman fan, except for Ben Affleck, because he is horrible. Yeah, we're going to be going to see the new Batman tonight. And then before that, we're going to be going to hit the gym and also work on our dance routine for the wedding. I'm sorry, the reception of the wedding. And y'all will see that. So, cool shit, eh? Oh, that was a cool one. Oh shit. So Dark play dead. No. I don't like that. You can go. Stage clear.
What a mess.
I'd rather go with the shotgun. You know, shame on me though, turd. I still don't have the Xbox Pass. I should have this point. Oh, dude is playing.